Hello, Lourdes.
Hi, Jennifer. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you? Kamusta ka?
I'm good. You're here, no? Where are you?
I work for TFC, the Filipino channel of ABS-CBN, but I'm based here in the UK. I'm here in Guildford, actually. Yeah, Guildford Cathedral.
Nice.
It's just a mile away from us.
Oh, it's pretty then. Sorry.
This is many of the scenes from The Sandman were shot.
I know.
Well, thank you for this great opportunity, Lourdes, and congratulations on the success of The Sandman. Kamusta ka with all the praises and everything?
Oh, thank you so much. No, I'm really good. We're very happy that it's gotten all the support and love. I'm not, to be honest with you, I'm uncomfortable with like praise. It's like I don't know what to do with that, but I'm very grateful that it's being received so well. We're just happy. We're happy that especially the longtime fans of the graphic novel, that they're happy as well. But in terms of us, for me personally, the experience of filming it was already the reward because it was so much joy to do it, to be a part of something I love so much as well.
Yes. Take us back to the day when you found out that you got the role of Kate Fletcher. What was your reaction?
Oh, I was very happy. It took a while for it to get finalized a little bit because I got offered something on the same day that would have been tricky to enable both because of COVID lockdown and all of that. So it took a little while to make sure that I could in fact do it. And when that got finalized, I was just, you know, I'd do anything for Neil anyway. Because I just adore him and to be part of his work is a gift always. So
And you've worked with him already before.
Yeah, so I did Good Omens with him, and I've got this, and then I'm doing Anansi Boys as well, his other show that's coming up. So he likes to talk about me as the Link.
The character you played in The Sandman is so layered. How did you prepare for the role?
Oh. Well, it's easy when the script is good, you know. But like I was telling others, is I don't say much, but the joy for me in a character like this is just, you know, making up her life in off camera, you know, like I make up her whole life and I invent memories and whatever. Then I go through that and the drive in the long, long drive from Southeast London to Shepperton every morning. And then I listen to music so that I'm prepped for it. So in my head, like in Sandman, because you're kind of half asleep, you know, you get picked up at 4:30 in the morning. So on the long drive there, I have that kind of brew in my head, and then by the time I get on set, I don't have to think about having layers or objectives or intentions. You know, you just sit there and you listen and let it play.
How was it? How was that experience? I know you've shot it during the height of COVID pandemic. How was it? And how is the experience working with the great actors and production team?
It was so good. I mean, really, it's one of the best. I don't say this about everything I'm in. It's one of the best experiences I've ever had acting. Because everyone is a fan of what they were doing. You know, we were all very passionate and in love with what we were doing. And because it felt very us against the world in terms of COVID, this is lockdown number two, which was, you know, January, Feb 2021.
Yeah.
Yeah. So it was very, very hard. So we all felt the privilege of being allowed to work, but also the isolation and the stress of not getting COVID, because it could potentially shut down a show, and you know, for 10 days, and that's the jobs of 250 people. So the stress of that not happening was, and also because our set was very, very close quarters. It's just the diners. Yeah. It's outdoors in the, you know, giant fields. So
yeah, Lourdes, watching you in a series like this, in a major production, is a moment of pride for us Filipinos. For you, of Asian or Southeast Asian representation.
Well, I just. It means so much that we are slowly progressing and in seeing more of ourselves in the things we see on screen, right? Especially, there's a lot more of us in America, but in the UK, it's been harder, but we're progressing. And I think the thing to do is to always celebrate that. Although I have to say that when I take on a role, I don't, my first thing is the story and what I can bring to it. I don't think about representation when I'm in the middle of it. It's afterwards that you think, oh, that how nice that, you know, I get to be in without having to explain why I'm there. You know, it's like Sandra Oh, she's just there. Do you have to say, woo, where are you from? No, she's just a doctor. She makes mistakes. That's it. Same in as Kate Fletcher in this thing. No one's going, oh, why is her last name Fletcher? Ooh, why is she? No, she's just living. And those are the dreams. So in terms of that, we've got ways to go, but mostly I'm here to celebrate being part of a story that I love so much. And I'm happy that people are responding to that.
Thank you. Please invite our Kababayans to watch The Sandman.
Please, everyone in the Philippines, come and watch The Sandman. It was made with so much love. And I hope it lands where it came from, which is we made it from the heart, and I hope it lands there. And that, those of you who haven't seen or read The Sandman graphic novel, just press play. And again. But thank you for all your support.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Congratulations and all the best.
Thank you. Thanks, Jeffrey.
Thank you.